A recent review of digitization progress by the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting has revealed that 81% of cable TV digitization has already been achieved in the four metro cities of Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai. This goes up to 87% if the progress made by the DTH is also taken into account. DTH operators have informed that 27 lakh boxes have been installed so far in the four metro cities. The Ministry of Information and Broadcasting has launched a very aggressive publicity campaign in the electronic and print media to take awareness to the doorstep of people. Print advertisement in local newspapers, SMS messages, spots on all TV and radio channels started by the ministry, as well as the benefits of the digitization have generated as massive awareness. Stakeholders have also stepped up their efforts to ensure that the deadline of 31st October is met. As per the data provided by the MSOs, currently about 45,000 set-top boxes are being installed per day in the designated four metro cities. An analysis of data and the progress review shows that Mumbai has already achieved nearly 100% digitization. In other three cities, Kolkata has achieved 78% digitization in cable alone. With DTH, the percentage of digitization in Kolkata has grown up to 81%. In Delhi, the digitization percentage of cable TV is 74% and with DTH it has gone up to 81%. Chennai is showing 60% cable digitization and with DTH it comes to 85%.